Meteorologist Joe Calhoun is in the Storm Scene Center with some more information about the Hurricane Irene in the Susquehanna Valley. Joe.
Well, and it's interesting, as you said, you know, a lot of power outages, and as we've been saying, a lot of heavy rain and high wind, and on top of all the rain that we've already had, bringing down some tree limbs. You see the flag at the Capitol. Whew! It is just howling out there. Not shaking as much as earlier, but still, winds, wind gusts right now, Harrisburg International Airport, 38 miles an hour, and sustained at around 30. So, yeah, we're getting these strong, strong gusty winds. You expect those in the next couple of hours, along with some of these heavy rain bands. We're starting to see the end of this. I'll show you in a second, but the rain band's coming through in the next few hours, and still there's 20 to 30 mile an hour winds, still going to bring down some tree limbs and branches and leaves and making a mess out there. And we still will see gusts next couple of hours of 40 miles an hour or better, and there could still be some isolated, heavy, severe thunderstorm. Here are the wind gusts. As of now, it's up to 39 in Harrisburg, 41 in 41 Harrisburg, 39 in Carlisle, I should say. 40 at Lancaster, and you see Lebanon at 44. And again, when you get one of these wind or one of these bands of heavy rain that come through, yeah, they can produce some strong gusty winds. And the other part of the story is the rain. I can't get over these rainfall amounts off to the south. Look at this. That bullseye, over 10, 12 inches of rain. You mean a foot of rain, parts of the Delmarva. It is just a lot of rain down there, and we continue to see that rain in the Susquehanna Valley, too. So flood watch continues in effect till noon. The Dauphin, York, Lebanon, Lancaster, up into Schuylkill counties and on off to the east. Flash flood watch for us, just a plain old flood watch, watching even the Schuylkill and Delaware rivers over toward Philadelphia. Flood warnings also in effect. Many creeks and streams already flooding over toward Philadelphia and Delaware. We showed you that heavy rain. We have a flood warning for the Conestoga River. That's the only one so far. We're continuing to monitor the creeks and streams. I'm really baffled why we haven't had, I'm thankful, but baffled why we haven't had more in the way of flooding. The Conestoga River, by the way, flood stage is 11 feet. It's right around 5 now and supposed to go to about 11 and a half late today. So, you know, even though the rain may end, we still have that flooding concern. Speaking of the rain, heavy bands of rain continue to move through the valley. But look at that. Chester, Lancaster County starting to see some drier air wrap in, and that's starting to let things up just a little bit. As we pull back, the center of the storm has made landfall again. Watch it moving offshore and then moving right up into here. You see that heavier rain there moving right up in around Atlantic City. This is the area right in here where the storm is. Just north of Atlantic City now, and that continues to move on to the north. The storm center will continue to push east as we go through the morning hours and move up into New York State and move away from us. Watch the center. So I just think that's a pretty picture of a hurricane, but it is moving. It's still a hurricane, by the way, with 75 mile an hour winds. Now, predictor, I think it's actually running slow compared to the radar. The rain is out of here this afternoon, certainly, even by midday today, and then we're drying it out as we go through tonight and into tomorrow, looking pretty good after that. In fact, it looks very nice for the beginning of the week. So the rain ends soon, probably around noonish, and then later on today and tomorrow, looking very nice. Wednesday and into Thursday, a little more moisture could cause a shower maybe Wednesday evening, Wednesday night, or early Thursday. Doesn't look like much in the way of precipitation. Look at that picture, though, Ann. That flag is just flapping along out there. Next several hours, this will continue, but then I think we'll start to see some improvements probably around noontime, Ann.
All right, thanks very much, though. You know, I have to say that on my drive in, my car felt like